Quarantine has been pretty okay. I've gotten really used to it since it's been like a month, and every day I kind of have been exercising, like going on walks or runs, and then coming back home and then doing something else. And I've also been cooking my own food, which is really fun for me. And I've been using my bullet journal more. I like did this thing for May. I love it. Yeah, that's it.
During the quarantine, I've stayed super busy. I've been taking a lot of walks around my neighborhood and on the canal, and I've been working out a lot. I've also learned to cook, and I've been learning to bake. So yesterday, I made Nutella cookies, and I'm making brownies this week, and I made dinner last night. So it's just been super productive, also a lot of schoolwork and other work, so yeah.
Ways I'm staying active is by running, which is not something I'm very good at, and biking and just like playing basketball and lacrosse.
Hey Koch, so during quarantine, I've been taking a lot of walks outside and coloring with my mom and watching TV and doing homework, doing things for school. What else have I been doing? That's all I can think of right now. But yeah, it's been good.
During quarantine, I've been doing a lot of baking. I've also been doing a lot of soccer and trying to go on runs, so yeah.
My favorite hobbies to do right now is running, and I like to bake. It's really fun to do, especially because you get to eat the stuff afterwards, and then you run, and then eat after you run. Pretty much what I do.
Guys, so some of my favorite things to do during quarantine is like Netflix and Disney Plus. I'm watching Camp Rock right now. Also making bracelets, going on TikTok, FaceTiming people. I love all of those things. And my favorite way to like stay active during quarantine is I've been doing Chloe Ting workouts, if you know what that is, and like I find it so fun. Like I really like it actually. Like I think it's really good. I recommend. Yeah, love you all, miss you.
To stay active during this pandemic, I run, practice soccer, and do workouts with my friends. Don't worry, we do it over FaceTime, so social distance.
Guys, currently my only hobby is playing game pigeons, so please send me game pigeons to do and also other hobby ideas.
Hi, Hawk. So a few ways I've been staying active is jamming out to One Direction and having little dance parties, because that's very effective and very fun, because One Direction is probably the best band ever, and they need to reunite. Sorry, that's all I want. But I've been jamming out. I've also made some TikToks, not really the dancing ones, so I guess that's not really staying active, but in hopes to be famous, I've been staying active and going on TikTok and watching all the people be active. I've done Chloe Ting a few times. I have gone on some runs, but mostly just dance parties because they're really fun. So go listen to One Direction.
During quarantine, I've been taking a lot of walks and going on a lot of bike rides. I've also been baking a lot. I made these Oreo cheesecake cookies. They're really, really good. Let me know if you want the recipe, and yeah.
Hi, Koach. I miss all of you guys so much. During quarantine and the corona break, I've been keeping myself busy by painting my room, and I've also been doing like paint by diamonds, like art kits and paint by numbers, and cooking and taking walks and working out. But I miss you guys all so much. Love you.
Hey girl, some of the ways I'm staying active during the pandemic are: one, going on a lot of walks with my dogs; two, doing workout videos, you know, Chloe Ting, Alexis Ren, and of course TikTok dances, because you can't be bored after doing TikTok dances.
Hi Koa, my favorite hobby during quarantine has definitely been watching Netflix, if that counts as a hobby. I used to not watch it that much, but since this all started, I've been watching so much and having the best time.
One of my absolute favorite hobbies is art, so during quarantine, I've been doing a lot of doodling and working really hard on my art projects for school to keep my creativity high.
During the pandemic, I like to write in my bullet journal or go for a run, and going for runs and doing Chloe Ting workouts Chloe Tang workouts help me stay active.
Hi, one of the hobbies I've picked up is making masks. I actually know how to sew, so I've been making like a lot of cloth masks recently, and I feel like it's a really nice way like for me to give back. And also some outdoor like activities, I guess, to stay active, I've been doing is like taking a walk around the block and then like riding my bike once in a while. And, like indoors, I'll try to do some like yoga, like follow-along workout or something like that.
Hi, Koa. During this like thing, I don't know if you want to call it, pandemic, whatever, I've been baking and cooking a lot. I've been going outside, like hanging out with my family, doing schoolwork, watching a lot of TV shows, and
yeah.
So during quarantine, I've been cooking a lot, and I've been like binging so many shows, but I have like schoolwork, but like I'm gonna start like taking more walks because I haven't done that yet, but it's gonna be good. And yeah.
Hi, I've been doing a ton to keep me busy during quarantine. I've been making friendship bracelets. I've been painting my nails a lot, and since I'm a dancer, I've had to do a ton of stretching and working out so that I stay in shape and don't lose all my flexibility. But yeah, just a lot of artsy stuff. I've tried some cooking. Yeah.
So during the pandemic, to stay active, I've been going on runs, lifting weights occasionally. My sister and I even did this dance workout video that was surprisingly a lot of fun, even though I can't dance. And I've been taking my dog on walks.
Some of my favorite hobbies I've been doing is like baking. I've been online shopping a lot. I started Gossip Girl, so that's taken a lot of time. So yeah. Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you, I love you, I love, I love, I love Olivia.